In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add apps to CarPlay so they show up when you are in your car utilizing CarPlay. So first things first, you have to connect your device to your vehicle first. First things first, you have to make sure you've connected your device to your vehicle at least once so it shows up in settings. So what you want to do on your device is go to settings over on your iPhone, and then under settings, you want to go down to general, and then under general settings, you'll see a section here that says CarPlay with the CarPlay logo. Tap into CarPlay. As you can see, there is my car, the Kia Carnival here, and then if I want to adjust or add apps, I just tap into that specific car. And then once you're here, you see customize. It says home screen icons. You want to tap into home screen icons. Here is going to be a list of all included and excluded apps that are available to, you know, put on the CarPlay screen. So as you can see, here are all the apps. If I want to remove an app, I just tap the red minus symbol and then tap remove. And then any other app that is available to be added to CarPlay, I just go ahead and tap the addition symbol here under more apps, and then that will add that specific app to CarPlay. If I wanted to, I can tap the three lines next to that app and hold, and I can drag that app to show up either, you know, earlier in the list or later in the list, depending on my personal preferences. Now, remember, if you don't see an app here and you're like, oh, I'd like to add this one, and you know it has a CarPlay app, you need to install that on your iOS or iPhone device first. Then it'll show up here under settings, underneath more apps, where you can tap the addition symbol to add it and then move it in the direction you want it to show up. So that's how you add or remove apps in CarPlay. If you ever need to reset it, you just tap reset at the top there in the upper right-hand corner, and that'll take it back to whatever it normally is set up as. Once you're done, tap back, and next time you connect to your vehicle in CarPlay, the apps you've wanted to add or remove will be applied. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.